be flying private then.
Not if there were unexpected maintenance we're displaying.
It would have to be a 747.
Why is that?
So a 747, the pilot's up top, and the first class cabin's in the nose, so no one would walk through. But you'd have to buy out the entire cabin and the first class flight attendant.
I bought the airline. It seemed neater.